Hello, I'm Bill Jung, Director General of the National Immigration Agency. Getting a COVID vaccine can reduce the risk of infection to protect yourself and others. Now, visa overstayers, including undocumented workers, can get vaccinated without worry. Starting from December 3, 2021, overstayers may get vaccinated without being reported, detained, or banned from re-entry. Please get your free vaccination as soon as possible. Those with ID documents may go to designated hospitals or vaccination sites across Taiwan. For those without ID, please scan a QR code below to contact an NGO to sign up for the vaccine. Getting vaccinated will protect yourself and others.